Little Arts and Gardens, Mecca Normal, and the Red Hot Woven. Might as well get going.
Thank you.
lesbian and sleeping with lots of people and trying to explain it to your family. It's called Seven Women. shot up, and just ran down the front steps to my house and out to my front yard and called my dog and said, "Hey, Frisco, come here, boy." And he just laid there in the corner of my yard, and I walked over and called his name, "Come on, boy, come on, come." And when I got there, I saw there was like flies buzzing around his eyes, and he was dead. Something happened to me right then, the world kind of turned white. I ran inside and ran up to my mom and said, "Mom, Mom, you gotta help me. Chris goes on the front line and he's dead, and I don't know what makes things die." And she didn't say nothing, like my mom didn't have an answer, you know, like, "Why do things die, Mom?" So I asked her again, and "Mom, why do things die?" She didn't say nothing. I'm just dead, and I'm just fucking brain dead or something, just makes me fucking think. So I was getting really pissed tonight.
Thank you. famous guest tonight. We have presents.
Freddie Webb can tell us how many songs we just played. The first person gets Pop Smear autographed panties.
Pop Smear panties. Oh, my.
We have girly style, grandma style down on the end where Nancy is.
Whichever you prefer.
For the feminist man or the butch woman in your life.
And those sort of wood.
Intergender panties in the middle.
So sexy.
How many? Wrong. But you look good in these.
Those hands.
Give them to someone.